Like a resort, I don't know the other name too. If you could, there's a hotel right over there you could stay in, right up between those trees. There's a little booze shops. These are kilns where they made things out of lime back when the British had this part of the island. Some kind of old fashioned games here.
Do you see how good our kids first two jobs were?
Just where you dock on the ferry. This is the main part of town. A little bit of everything here. Can't live here because bungalow here is like $3 million, so count that part out.